Okay.
Today I want to discuss the concept of impermanence. And impermanence I've discussed before in other episodes, but it ties into so much of the unhealthy aspect of modern day existence. It also ties into the philosophy of Buddhism, which I do not practice Buddhism, but I believe in many of the Buddhist philosophies. One being everything is impermanent in life. Now, there was at one time during tribal days, hunter-gatherer days for tens of thousands of years, the impermanence was the changing of the seasons. The next time the buffalo herd was passing through, the birth of a new child, the death of a family member. Now, impermanence is exponentially fast. As a result, cortisol, adrenaline, the fight or flight hormone is sky high. People are walking around with elevated cortisol levels, which is very destructive to the body. Some estimates are that half of Americans are walking around with either elevated cortisol levels or adrenal burnout, meaning they're not producing enough cortisol. Adrenaline and cortisol are basically synonymous for the purposes of this discussion. But impermanence is such a big part of life today. Another example would be you go down the road and you yell at somebody through your window who's driving improperly and you move on. Or you never to see them again. You didn't do that in tribal days. Not in that way, at least. So you move on to your job where you have to have some accountability. Then you go back out on the road or wherever, and you may have a confrontation in road rage is a great example for most of us, and you may never see that person again. Once again, these types of situations didn't exist years ago, and the impermanence is more profound than ever. So, I guess in conclusion, all I want to say about impermanence is slow down, because man has still his amygdala, which is the hypothalamus amygdala, which psychiatrists know is the deep emotional, primal, primitive part of our emotional brain. It hasn't evolved to handle this level of stress and impermanence. As a result, people are walking around with elevated cortisol levels or depleted cortisol, and both are very unhealthy. So that's all I have to say about impermanence as it relates to life and healthy lifestyle, quality life as well.